It doesn't take a big brain like me to realize that Breath of the Wild's old man is a reference to the original old man in the NES game, but he also carries a similar lantern to pose in past Zelda games. You might be thinking, oh, a stupid lantern doesn't mean anything. But they're both ghosts. Subscribe!